So today I'm doing my makeup. This is just gonna be a basic music makeup tutorial, and best of all, what I'm gonna do is use this Urban Decay eyebrow primer potion. This primer potion to my lids. This keeps everything in place. I'm actually tapping on the primer potion as I speak. Tap, 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 tap. Going to do my eyebrows, and I'm going to use the Elemasca, I think that's how you say it, the Elemasca eyebrow palette, and yeah, I'm just going to like brush in the direction of my eyebrows, and try my best to do this right. I tend to do it like I'm not really a makeup artist. I'm not an expert, so do not expect like crazy, amazing YouTube makeup tutorial results. So I'm just making sure that that is blended in properly, and I haven't done it off shape, even though I probably have. But yeah, so now I'm using the brow gel just to make sure that my eyebrows are secured in place. So I'm just going to brush on my eyebrows. Now I have the Urban Decay Smoky palette, and I am using Colorator, and I'm just going to put this on my lids. This is like a shimmery foundation, the Fenty foundation, and this is shade 310, and I'm also using the foundation brush from Fenty Rihanna as well. I love like the glowing shade that it gives. It's such a lovely I'm going to apply the Rihanna matchstick to conceal underneath my eyes and also contour around my forehead and chin area. I just have to make sure that I'm going to apply the color shade Combust along my lower lash line. I'm just going to blend that in my lower lash line. Stipple, 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 stipple. Now I'm going to apply the color Radar also on my lower lash line. Shimmery colours on the Urban Decay Smoky palette. Okay, so now I think that's done. I swear I've been doing it for so long. Yeah, I think that has been applied. Now I have the Urban Decay Eyeliner, smoky colour, I think. I'm just going to apply that on my eyelids. And then that will just give like a smoky kind of look underneath my eyes. I don't know what my eyebrows do. Maldives. I always get that wrong. And yes, I'm using my finger because I haven't got a highlighter brush. I need to buy one. But how amazing would it be if we were in the Maldives just relaxing at a luxury resort, just lying on the beach with a highlighter popping? That would just be like so amazing. And like an alcoholic cocktail. I think this is like the final result.